Unhealthy air. Tonight, we're looking into the advisory that covers most of Oklahoma. KOCO's Abigail Ogle here tonight in studio. Abby, we can actually see the haze outside.
Yeah, we've all been talking about it. I'm sure you've noticed it too. Look at this. Normally, we can see all of the city from our tower cam, but this is what it looked like earlier. Maybe you've even felt it while trying to take a deep breath. Well, tonight, we're talking to the Department of Environmental Quality about their alert and what's causing it.
Children and maybe the elderly, people with asthma, respiratory or cardiovascular issues.
Oklahoma DEQ has deemed most of the state's air unhealthy for sensitive groups. Those are the orange counties on this map.
What we're recommending is that those people not overly exert themselves outside today and also limit some of their exposure.
And two counties are in the red in northeastern Oklahoma, listed as unhealthy for everyone. So what's causing it?
It's actually due to fires that are burning in the northwestern part of the United States and in Canada.
This map shows how the smoke is moving across the country and into Oklahoma. DEQ watching it closely.
We have stationary air quality monitors in the state.
Though most of it is out of our control, Aaron Hatfield with the department says there are things we can all do to try to help the conditions.
You know, filling up your gas tank in the morning or later in the evening. Those same hours for mowing your yard. Try to carpool, trip change.
She also recommends, especially if you're in the vulnerable group, signing up for the DEQ air quality alerts through their website.